I'm Farnaz Jahanbakhsh. I just started my fifth year. I'm a fifth year PhD student at MIT CSAIL. I'm part of the Haystack group. I'm advised by David Karger. And my research focuses on helping people navigate their information space, with a focus on equipping them with tools that help them discern between credible and inaccurate content. And my approach isn't to tell them what is wrong and what is false and what is true, but rather, you know, help them come to this realization on their own. I've been working on design changes that could be integrated into social media platforms. And in my recent work, we designed some interventions that we found to be helpful at getting people to reflect on the accuracy of the content before, actually as they're about to share the content. And we found that they actually reduced their likelihood to share misinformation. And in line with these design decisions, we've also been working on designing and developing a news reading and sharing platform that incorporates these design decisions. And the platform allows users to assess posts as part of data model. And basically, you know, people get to say that, okay, this post is false or is true because of this and that reason. And the platform also allows users to specify who they trust, you know, different news publishing entities or other people. And it allows them to filter their newsfeed based on accuracy assessments provided by their trusted sources. So then, you know, they can filter their newsfeed down to those articles whose accuracy has been verified by their trusted people. Yeah, I think my work has applications, direct applications on the real world. And we see every day how misinformation results in loss of people's livelihoods and lives. We see COVID misinformation being rampant on vaccines and masks and everything. And so my work basically tries to minimize the misinformation by getting people to reflect on the accuracy of content. And you know, if I succeed at reducing misinformation just a little bit, I think I've made a direct impact on the real world.